So hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Aquafina. So in this video I am going to discuss about the tagmates for your polar blue parrot cichlid. So polar blue parrot cichlid can live in species only tank as well as with some other cichlids and various other tropical fish species. So polar blue parrot cichlid are easy going cichlid but dash against other fish. However, their oddly shaped mouths don't allow them to inflict any real damage to fish of equal or greater size. In general, tropical fish don't pair well with polar blue parrots if they are too big, too small or too aggressive. So very small fish aren't recommended to be housed with a polar blue parrot because chances are the cichlids will try to eat them. Conversely, large, highly aggressive cichlid will try to eat your polar blue parrots and should not be housed with it. As far as non-cichlid tropical fish, barb are not so come to determining polar blue parrot. So when it comes to determining polar blue parrot cichlid tank mate, you need to keep in mind that nothing is absolute. Even under the best circumstances, your pet polar blue parrot cichlid may stress and territorial. So the first tank mate is silver dollar fish. So silver dollar fish is the first option to consider for polar blue parrot cichlids tank mates. Are the many varieties of dollar fish for compatibility. Growing up to 6 inches in length, these are compatible due to their peaceful nature. Another features of the potential tank mate is their hardiness. And the second fish is silver or bala shark. So the best option for polar blue parrot cichlid tank mate is the bala shark. They are compatible with many species of the larger fish and will be able to add more variety to your tank. And the next fish is targeting compatible tank mates for your polar blue parrot can be easily if you select fish that feed and move in lower part of your tank. Many varieties of catfish can grow large enough to function in larger tank with polar blue parrot cichlid. And the next fish is albino walking catfish. Next is upside down catfish. And the number 5th is Pictos catfish. And the next tank mate is So there are many varieties of this species and will grow up to 12 or more inches as an adult. That size can be problematic for compatibility with smaller fish but not in the case of polar blue parrot cichlid. And the 7th tank mate is clown loaches. 8th tank mate is parrot fish, freshwater parrot fish. 9th tank mate is salivary cichlid. And the last tank mate for polar blue parrot cichlid is tinpoil borb. So these are all information regarding the tank mates for your polar blue parrot cichlid. I hope this video will help you. More videos are coming soon, so please stay tuned to my channel.